A 15-year-old in Fells Point has been charged as an adult with first-degree attempted murder. Police say shortly after midnight, June 6, they found two men, a 24-year-old and a 26-year-old, who had been shot. Minutes later, a man was shot in the head on a nearby street. The teen was arrested Tuesday when detectives executed a search and seizure warrant on North Decker Street. He's being held at the Central Booking Intake Facility. Katie Johnston for WJZ.com.